Bye, Barbie.
Bloody freaks. Oosh. Other supermarkets are available, but they are worse. Damn. Oh, what? What? That's such a rolled bagging area. Why is it over there?
Yeah, all three of us did the same thing. When I went, I
got the we are here on the shores of Loch Morrough. It's quite weird.
Boys are behind me. Dominic and Johnny are tripping today. Some of you guys have been asking for a bit more like Scottish vibe, so I thought we do these like day trips every now and then, so may as well start vlogging them. So this will probably go up after New Year, so happy New Year. Hope you had a good time, you know, celebrating, doing all that sort of stuff. It's currently that awkward period between Christmas and New Year, and I've been having to work a lot, so it's nice to get up into the hills and yeah. Hoping it's not going to rain though, that is kind of the key thing. Yeah. We have found Loch Inniu, which is kind of what we came here for, and the destination. We're currently climbing this hill, which apparently all this rock and moss situation is called Scree, according to Dom, because it's like king of all facts. We're now just waiting for them to come over a bit here. It's kind of breaking through these trees. Nice bit over here, so we're just waiting for that and hopefully it comes out again for some nice photo images. Look at that. Oh! Oh! We are the last car in the car park. The last ones standing. Can you see it?
Yeah, there's the car.
Dinner for this evening is Italian buffet. Italian food doesn't normally come buffet, but this is going to be an interesting experience, I think. Fresh grocery pizza. Sick.
get then.
But I need your opinions on the Italian buffet. I'm gonna blind you with this line, so. Including a rating out of 10.
6.5
from Johnny. Dom, what do you think? What are you feeling?
Yeah, I'd probably go with that, something like that.
6.5.
On the basis that the pizza in Sky was a 8.5.
I give that. I'm not so sure on that. That was a bit Scotch Bonnie was a bit.
That's your fault for ordering a spicy pizza.
Too bad. I give the one on Sky a 7. So I'll give, as a buffet, in its buffet form, I'll give it a 6.5. I don't really like buffets.
What?
I actually don't. I don't like buffets.
Why did we go to a buffet then?
Because it was Italian. I like Italian food.
Tom, he just doesn't like anything.
No, he doesn't, does he?
So yeah, it's called La Taverna. There was no way Italian can have anymore, so you know. We're now going to go home after a very long day, and it's going to take ages. And I'm probably going to sleep on the way.
Just the angle. Your seats.
So I'm back home now. That is it for today's vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. I think it's gonna be quite a short one, just get that vibe. But yeah, we've got some good shots, some good images. So I'm gonna try and overlay them on the video and make that into more of a thing. And if you like that sort of thing, what I did, because you've already seen it, then let me know if you liked it. I can do that sort of thing again, because I'm trying to up my photography game big time.
Big league!
Also, the London video is also almost done. Just putting the finishing touches to that, so that should be up soon. And I'm going to make a New Year video, like a sort of life update type thing as well. So you'll see that soon too. I hope you're all doing well. I hope you had a nice Christmas and New Year. And yeah, that's all I really got to say. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Yeah.